Hi, I'm Patrick Mullemaître, the founder of Fairtex Online Marketing Mastery Program. In this video, I will explain what is local search engine optimization and how, if you use it well, this can improve the way you do business and your lifestyle. The name local SEO is a bit confusing. Many times when I'm his client and I speak about local SEO, I hear the comment, oh, this is what we need as we work only locally. Or, oh, this is not what we need because we want international customer. Let me explain how this really works. Many times when you do searches in Google, in the result, you see a box with a map and local results. This is called places. These are the local results. This result will be shown when Google knows this is a local search. You are searching for something in a certain location. Let's say you are traveling to Tokyo and you have to make a presentation there. So you will search for a venue. So you will make a search in Google, for example, for conference room in Tokyo. So Tokyo is a geolocalization. It will be crystal clear for Google that you are searching local result in Tokyo, even if you are based in London or in New York. In fact, nowadays is a bit more advanced than that. Google can also detect if you are looking for local result or not. For example, if you search for flower shop and you just type flower shop, it will give you also local result so that you don't see a flower shop in the other side of the world. Now, in order to be visible in this box of those places, the local result, you need to do local SEO. In local SEO, you will also register in local directories in order to master the local result related to your industry. This will give you a taste of what search engine optimization can do for you. As local SEO is easy to do, fast to deploy, and you will get a good return on investment for your time or for your money if you outsource it. Even if you're working only locally, you want to work on both your local SEO and your general SEO. Let's take an example. If you are an agroalimentary distributor in Germany, for example, if somebody search for agroalimentary distributor or wholesale Germany, so local SEO will help you. But this is, as I said, a small part of the potential of search engine optimization. You want also that your products are visible if somebody search, for example, for olive oil wholesale or canned beans wholesale. You want to be in all the results for each and every product that you have. And there, local SEO will not help you. You will need general search engine optimization. And this is where is the biggest part of the business that you can get out of search engine optimization. Here now, we focus on local SEO only, as this needs little or no technical intervention on your website. Everything can be done externally. It goes very fast, it's very easy, and it will very fast give you a return on your investment. Doing local SEO is your first step in your business growth automation, part of the Fairtex Online Marketing Mastery Program. This is the beginning of the strategy that make clients come to you instead of you searching for them. This will definitely change the way you do business, add much more fun to it, as you will start to master your market. The return on investment of your local SEO will definitely help new budget for your online marketing journey that will give you back the control of your time and remove the burden of searching for new client. This is one of the steps of Fairtex Online Marketing Mastery Program. This program will cost nothing as each step will be financed from the previous step done before. This program brings you a constant increase of new customers that come alone to you month after month. And this is all self-financed thanks to the additional income generated from the program. I will post in the description below some links to learn more about local SEO or Fairtex Online Marketing Mastery Program. Please feed me back in the comment below about how is local SEO working for you, how you do it, and please feel free to ask questions and I will reply them in future videos. If it is not yet done, subscribe to this channel and activate the notification bell in order to be informed for any new video that will come related to online marketing. Thanks for watching. I wish you great success and always remember, where Fairtex goes, business grows. Thank you.